Okay, we are heading home. I was not gonna put my visor down because it's kind of hot today, but I didn't want to have a video that had a lot of wind noise. But maybe if I don't blog, I'm not gonna probably say anything per se. And just put the visor up, it's too hot. Bad enough that I have to wear the jacket, so I'm not taking the highway to get home today. I'm just gonna take street roads, city roads, whatever you want to call them. And you know, I got the camera on just in case there is an accident or anything like that, or some stupid ass person gets on my way. Truck over there, he just went for it. He did not even make the stop. UPS truck. Good job, UPS. A good way to deliver mail on time. It's incredible. On how dumb some people can be, just, you know, decide to go for it and incredible. He just went for it. He just crossed two lanes. Mind you that there is a stop sign where he got out of. And see, that's what happens. That's what you need to pay close attention to. Stupid people like that who just don't have any respect for stop signs or yield signs or it amazes me. It really does. And there is a lady in front of me who is running her mouth. Yeah, UPS guy, USPS guy is desperate to get somewhere. He's probably late. You know, once you start riding, it's not that hot, but it is kind of hot.